Come on, Russia. Kill him. Ring a bell, Montana. Kill him. Baby, that's where USA is. Flat on their back. Can you not see the cheating going on by the USA? Cheater. I'm out of this. Bottles. Oh. Kill it. What are you doing, Montana? Stupid critter right there. I know he's from Cleveland County.
You know, Montana, if you got Mr. USA out here, you might as well have Mr. Canada out here. I mean, what's that? You got Russia represented. You got the United States. Why not have the greatest country in the world?
I see you trying to grow a weak pair of sideburns like mine.
Let me tell you something, Montana. I had these sideburns before you ever thought about it, so I'd shut my mouth before I called Jackie Morgan on you, all right? What is this toothless fool doing in the ring, man? What is this, Montana? They come in here one day to pick up the trash and they thought they could wrestle? What is that? Look at that. What's his name? Slappy, Stinky, Smacky, Smooky, what? And now look at him in the ring, Jamie Richards. Jamie Richards calls himself the hardcore freak. He's going to need it against a man like God. But you know, he can't call himself the hardcore champ because that's me. I mean, what's Sammy Richards? He's supposed to be in the army or something? Man, look at that. He must be from the 1st Battalion of I Suck Brigade. Mr. USA. Well, Mr. USA. Good God, son. Man. Woo! I think Jamie Richards just lost all three teeth he had. You know what? I do like Mr. USA because he represents all Americans. He's fat. He's short. He ain't got a lick of talent. Not like myself. Hey, Montana, let me ask you a question. There's five belts in ACW. Who holds three of them? That's right, the triple threat. It's not a rumor, Montana. It's a fact. Look at the facts. Come on, Montana. I'm trying to get myself over here. Help me. Oh, man. I wish God to knock that three-hair ponytail off that ref's head. What? Look at that. I swear, man. Oh! Man, that's a spine buster makes C.W. Anderson jealous. But it wasn't enough, Montana. It wasn't enough.
He hit him hard enough to kill his whole family. What are you talking about?
Well, I'm telling you, there's a lot of people in Jamie's family. Inbred, but you know. Oh! He hit him with a flying tamale. That's a Tito Santana special. Oh, son. Kiss the boot, baby.
And that was a flying size 10.
Hey, and this is a big angry Russian is what this is.
Oh,
and that's a choke slam from hell.
My goodness.
And he tags in the American. What a... What is that? What is going on? Like Jamie Richards going for his little five-star finish. That's one. Oh, good God, son. If he'd done that to me, I'd have kicked his teeth out.
Slow count. Slow count.
Look like Jamie Richards going for the ride again.
Must be the money.
Damn, son. That's a J-O-B for the 1, 2, 3. Man, we got all six men in the ring. Oh! You heard that one clear. They heard that one back from clear Russia. Oh, did you see that? A drop toe hold into a DDT. That's it. And now Master G.E., whatever his name is out here. Man, and that's how Jamie likes it. Bell, Montana.